You know who are team players? The police. They're team players. They play by the rules.
This I love them.
They, like, you wave at them and they wave back. They're, like, the perfect team players. Except for they sometimes pull you over and arrest you. And I don't really like that part of the game. But they do play by the rules. They're very rule-worthy, oriented guys. I love them. I love the Bunko.
Katie. Hey, guess who's outside your house? It's me! Come out. But I want to see you. Don't blame it on the eyeliner. Put it on the other eye. Okay, come out. Okay, bye. Katie!
Get out of here! I'm out of here!
There's a lot of people in our gang.
Katizzle was raised in the dirty South.
I mean, and then there's Jito. She's awesome. She's our video person. She's fantastic. She's also our BFF and our chauffeur at the time until we find a bus driver. So if you want to do that, should definitely message the band. Be cool.
So we've been trying to come up with these gangster names, and it's really not that hard. Like, mine is Katizzle. Easy peasy. It's been that way since like 9th grade. It's on the inside of my ring, right? Well, all I did was ask Mary to come up with one simple gangster name like months ago, and she can't come up with it. And I don't understand. Like, everyone has a gangster name. Our camera person, Jito. That's so gangster. And then, like, we have Vanity, who dances around on stage. We don't actually have a Vanity, but we already have the gangster name. And I just don't understand, like, why she can't come up with a gangster name. She wants Pupcake.
Katizzle really doesn't like my gangster name. It's sad. She thinks it should be Pub, as in, like, an Irish pub cake. But that's just awkward to me. It doesn't roll off the tongue like Pupcake. Because I like puppies, and I like cupcakes. And it just makes sense.
Pupcake. I can't talk about her like Pupcake, though. That's weird.
We're at Nikki's. It's the best place in the world. Ever.
Just tell me when to...
I'm recording. You can't be left
too much. She's recording. Okay. I'm invisible, though.
Can you stop? No, it's really annoying.
I'm just trying to get my sugar in there because I don't want it all on the bottom. Then it's gonna be sweet on the bottom, and then it's gonna be bitter other
it's
places.
It's not gonna be. You always do that, and it's never sweet on the bottom. It's always too sweet on the top, and then once you get to the bottom, you're like, hey, why isn't this sweet enough? And then you always put more sweet and low in your sweet tea, and then you have to stir it and make that stupid noise all the time. Can you just stop? Oh my gosh. I should be the drummer.
Should.
All the time. I should drum all the time. I'm just saying, I think we put Lauren into that position a little too early, okay? This band, I don't feel it can hold all my many talents. You become invisible. You eat on ABC's time. Don't eat on our time. Stop eating. I see you right in front of me.
Now how can I stop eating?
It's your job to eat on Arlington Baptist or whatever you go to. American Baptist.
Arlington
College.
Baptist,
I don't
thank
even
you.
Care. I thought it was in Arlington.
Don't even care.
So just don't eat on our time, okay? Moving on. You're invisible. Do you hear me? Invisible. You got your music?
I'm invisible.
I don't know.
I'm not supposed to be in the scene.
Less than much- This is like an Italian restaurant.
Oh, so true.
There's like mariachi music playing.
Quit dancing.
You were dancing earlier. Why
I was
can't
dancing
I dance now?
When nobody else was watching. Okay. There was nobody else in here to watch me dance, and everybody in here can see you dancing.
Who's?
Everyone can see you.
Who's in here?
Obviously, take a look around, okay? Because everyone can see you dancing and making a fool of yourself, and me, because I'm obviously sitting right beside you. Why would you do something? You're disgusting. You make me sick. I can't even eat beside you anymore. You just wait, okay?
Leave my knife alone.
So I'm sitting here straightening my hair, which I do every morning. But you see, sometimes Katie doesn't seem to want to straighten her hair. I mean, all of us straighten our hair. I straighten my hair, Lauren straightens her hair, Michael Ann straightens her hair. I mean, everybody straightens her hair except Katie. I don't get it.
So what if I like to wear my hair curly, okay?
I mean, like, we put all this effort into this and all she does is sleep.
It's curly, it's different, I'm not being a monotonous so-and-so, and I value my sleep. Sorry, okay? Sue me.
I just don't know if I can take it anymore. I don't know.
Right now, me and Lauren are blowing up balloons for a balloon party.
Tomorrow.
It's tomorrow. And we still have like 130 balloons.
Actually, we have 200.
We still have like 200 balloons to blow up. And I didn't sign up for this, but here I am.
Tell us what you're doing.
I just burped in this room. I burped. I don't want it.
Where's Dave Talbot? Why doesn't she have the camera?
Like, we're in this one battle.
I wonder if you can stick it in your shirt and blow it up.
Mine's really tight. So.
Ow, you demon dog!
That's...
Here comes the